I'm with John Eldredge in Colorado Springs, Colorado. Our offer this month is his book, Moving Mountains, Praying with Passion, Confidence, and Authority. John, I'm going to talk today about intimacy because that is so important, our intimate relationship with God, spending time in prayer. Why sometimes do we lose that connection with our Father in heaven?
You know, the people that actually surveys say that spend the least amount of time in prayer are people in ministry. And here's why. We get so busy. Greg, we were talking about this off stage here, and we were talking about flying internationally, lots of travel, lots of ministry, lots of good things, right? Folks, we live in a busy age. Busyness, drivenness, get more done is the spirit of the age right now. And that is going to hurt any relationship. It sure hurts your parenting. It hurts your friendships when you can't spend time with them. It hurts our relationship with God. I think the cure is carving out space where you are not busy. When do you just pause, folks? When do you just have 5 minutes, 10 minutes that you can just pause and be still and let God back into your day?
I know sometimes, I can admit it, but with the cell phones, instant communication, I got 5 minutes, got to check my text. I got to go on Facebook. How many likes did I get today? Yeah. We're in that mentality now. We're really going to have to be very intentional, I think, as a culture, as Christians, as Christ followers, to maintain that intimacy.
Yeah, so here's a little tip. When I first get up in the morning, I need God more than I need anything else, okay? I don't check my phone. And it takes a lot of discipline, okay? Is there an alert? Is there a post? Don't check the news, folks, not yet. Give that first little bit of your day to God. Make that space sacred again. Let Him in, and then it allows some of the intimacy to be restored. I don't think it's personal failure that's the reason people are losing touch with God. I think it's busyness, Greg.
And I know in my own personal life, if I don't have that time in the morning with the Lord, my day just does not go right. We want your day to go right. And all the days ahead, that's why I want to get this book into your hands from John Eldredge. It's called Moving Mountains, Praying with Passion, Intimacy, and Authority. And with your best ministry gift to Crossroads, we'll get this book to you very soon, 1-800-265-3100, or go online to crossroads.ca/donate.